Mohamed Salah was shocked by suggestions he would leave the World Cup early with the Egyptian FA, confirming the star man will remain with the squad for the final game with Saudi Arabia. Reports from the Egyptian press claim the 26-year-old would pull out of the country's remaining fixture following the Group A elimination at the hands of Russia. A 3-1 defeat to the hosts, which saw Salah score from the penalty spot, followed a 1-0 loss to Uruguay, which the Liverpool man missed due to the shoulder injury sustained at the Champions League final. Salah took to Twitter to dismiss claims he had asked to leave Russia before Monday's game, and the nation's FA chief, Annie Abariba, has confirmed Salah will remain, bizarrely referencing Liverpool in his rebuttal. "I have no idea about Liverpool," he said, "but we have our captain Mohamed Salah, and under the rules FIFA requires him to be inside his camp and requires him to stay with his team." Egypt's Mohamed Salah vies with Russia's Mario Fernandez. Image: Giuseppe Caccae, AFP. Getty Images. "I do not know what Liverpool meant, but he did not ask his club any questions. He is happy to mingle with his teammates, and he was shocked by what the press has written about him and denied it all on social media. We're all perplexed by what has been published and have no idea where it came from." Writing in Arabic, Salah has taken to Twitter earlier, saying, "Everyone in Egypt is together and there is absolutely no disagreement between us. We respect each other and the relationship.